Thank you, David Till, for having us make this happen.